Good morning, children. Today I will teach English cursive letters A to F. So here I start. First of all, draw parallel oblique lines. Parallel oblique lines. Then write A, use three lines, A, V, C, D, E, F. Students, practice yourself at least one full page. Thank you.